And we now know the names of three people killed in a crash Friday morning. The Fulton County Medical Examiner has identified them as 26-year-old Mercedes Amamu of Austell, 29-year-old Alicia Walton of Norcross, and 36-year-old Siobhan McDavid of Houston, Texas. They died when a white Ford Escape ran into the back of a tractor trailer. Now, this happened in the northbound lanes of I-85 near the Buford Highway connector. An ambulance called to help was also rear-ended on the scene.